Acidonia under the 58, and this time it's we're gonna do another shmup Saturday or shmup, what do we call shmup? I'm just gonna shoot a Saturday because shmup sounds terrible. Well, anyway, let's get on with it. I won't be playing anyway. What it says on the top side of the screen, actually, so if you can't figure it out, well, it's a game called Graze Countess. Let's get on with it. Never really played it. I've literally just booted this up for an entire minute to see if it would record, and that's that it. So we can play as her or. Auto shield. Auto shield is my activation. I'll pick that. Alright, so it's first time playing it, so we're gonna put it on novice to see what the game. Yeah. Right. Oh, never mind. Press that. Pause is the tutorial. Why am I gonna pause the tutorial? Yeah, this is so-called easy. Don't look that easy, does it? I've like got the fire button, yeah, I might have to pick some up, that's gonna help. Warning, enemy code, gravestone. So I guess we're on a boss already. I don't know what you're babbling about. If you already have anything to do with this boss or anything. Tear that. We didn't get any red stars, whatever they mean, I don't know, but we didn't lose a life, that's a good start. H2 crystal. It's not played labyrinth because that labyrinth. There's something to spell it wrong there. Can't kill him. Hey! Quadruple spike, another boss. Where am I? Noah. Hey, with great power comes great responsibility. What do you think you are, Spider-Man? Go away, Uncle Ben, in your ice. We don't need you. Say that! And didn't lose a life again. Doing pretty well at this out so far since I've never played it before. That's a silly score I've got on me. Isn't it? Look at the size of that score. Maximum speed. How many of these big large ships is there? Whew, did it! Died, right, you can die in the game. Killed it. Yeah, I guess I am. No, we lost some lives. It's far over the clouds. Devil purple, right. That was easier than the boss previous stage, boss. That was. Yeah, tell that. Right. Stage 5. Dominion Feather. Thank you. You again. Oh, you don't have to be... Well, alright. This... I guess you're not trying to kill me now. Okay. That's you. Love that, please! The boss gonna show up? After we get up this big tower thing? Final guard. I don't know if this is the actual final boss or it's just called final guard. What am I fighting for? They have a time limit. Boom! To that! Yeah. Bullet Angel. It's not the end. Something else coming. What is it? I bet that was the final boss as well. I bet it would, knowing my luck, it would be as well. No, I'm not going to continue. I don't want to continue. Stupid buttons. Whatever. Let's just die on purpose. Let's die on purpose. Let me check, did it count me in the scoreboard? I'm gonna check. Yeah, it did! I think it did. Pacifist mode. Yep, it did. Right, so, yeah, that was Grey's Counter, and I think I'm not 100%, but I think that probably was the final boss I died on then. Not bad to say it's the first time I've actually played a game to get to the final boss. Yeah, one of the lowest difficulty, but one is that you call easy, won't it? Yep, that's a really fun game. Well, anyway, thank you for watching.